This is the story of your mind-body connection, how movement affects your mood, and how your mood determines your quality of life. It was my mother's birthday, so I flew back east to bring my mom, family, and friends to their first ever rave silent disco. Where mind-body connections are made, moods are enhanced, and lives are changed.
I'm about to go on a run slash hike.
So I haven't seen my mother in like a year and a half. And over that year and a half, I have been throwing and helping host dozens of silent discos. So I've learned a lot about how movement can affect one's mood.
So we think thoughts equal to how we feel. I'll tell you a story. I remember a time I was planning one of my first events. Something went unexpected to plan. I was working with a friend of mine who I really, really value. And in my frustrated, annoyed, tired state, I wrote up a huge text responding that was super unproductive. It's me bitching and complaining, nothing useful. I don't send the message. I say, no, I'm gonna put this on hold. Some part of me knew like this isn't the path I wanna go down. I go to the wave, I dance it out, like the people at the wave are talking about love, joy, their biggest dreams, like that were limitless. And I go back at the end of the wave and I'm like, I read what I wrote. I was like, what am I writing? I delete the whole thing. And instead of seeing problems, because we think equal to how we feel, I saw solutions. Now that my internal state was up, I was feeling good, I was feeling limitless, I was feeling powerful, I saw a solution, and it was so simple, so simple. The date was set, we were good to go on the event. We make problems bigger than they are. So the power of the wave silent discos are phenomenal, because if you do it enough, you do it every week, you come back, you keep dancing, you keep raising your internal feelings to a more pleasurable, peaceful state, it enhances your life. For this reason, that's why I want to give a silent disco to my mother.
You might be wondering how the wave silent disco is different than other silent discos. And I would say the biggest thing is intentionality. Whenever you come to a wave or a beach ball event, it's always with a purpose. So oftentimes at the beginning of each event, we'll talk about and lead you to determine what your one intention or one word is. What are you searching for? What are you looking to become more familiar with? Introduction to the day.
What's Hi everyone, up? It's Julia Grace from the Wave. We are here Square, right by the court, and we are about to raise the vibes here, send a lot of love to any people that are judging themselves harshly and creating a sense of love in the community, love to the self, and just having some good times together after this place was shut down. We're celebrating the freedom, so that's what we're up to.
What did you know you're in for?
Well, I've seen some of your videos.
Yeah.
Your mom's like, can you dance like that? So I'm, like, oh, I'm just gonna watch somebody else and then kind of mimic them. Yeah.
Yes. That's yeah.
You're in my arms again. What do you think?
It's fun.
Yeah.
You know, I didn't really know what to expect, but it was fun. Yeah. What to do on the beach?
Yeah, the beach.
Dive in the water. I think about diving into this fountain, but no, the water. Probably from the Catskills. So.
What do you guys think?
It was fantastic.
Yeah.
Fabulous. Had a great time. Thanks for loved it.